suffering and sadness, we are saved by the grace of the power and the Spirit that is here in this place. We are gathered at table as one in the Lord. We are gathered as people who are living the Word. Our hearts and our spirits are nurtured by grace. It is Jesus who fills us. He is here in this place.
All our lives are a mystery. We see not where they lead. We are asked now to trust you, and we know we must believe. As our feet become Christ's feet, we go forward.
Receive him, we find love evermore.